Catch him, catch the stork.
That's so funny.
That fireball went at lightning speed.
Oh. There has to be something inside of here. It's always something that I can eat inside of here. Especially underground, when there's bluebirds and everything. What's my flying problems? The owls can eat the, you know, every single bird. Owls can be eaten by the hawks and everything, you know. Ravens can definitely not eat owls, but ravens, yeah, not eat grouse, American birds can never. Not eat nothing really. Might eat pigeons and wasps. Okay, mosquitoes, I'm not going to stay here. Right now, I'm looking for other things, like pigeons and everything. That was nearby. Mad bat, too, probably. Probably mad bat. I'm gonna hang out some pigeon now. It's a red bird, but I'm looking for it now for a blue bird. No, or something inside the cave that I need. A chicken! Great. Or a hen, really. No, I'm not Mr. And you're great. get eaten. At least I'm immune to those guys. Can't he eat the blackbird? What the heck? Can eat the blackbird? That doesn't make sense. You're obviously able to eat the blackbird. God, that chicken will be so dead. But that's my XP. Oh, is that what we need? Water on them. Escape! Run! Run! Deploy! Ah! Get away! Run! Oh, good. Gracious, I suppose. I need these fruit. Oh, blue one! Yes! Isn't. In the water, and then you're just dead. You get in the water, and then you're dead. But no! If they escape the water, that's a problem. If I hit him again, he would have to go to the water. We get poisoned, of course. I got him. I gotta get the yeti. Yes! If I just get got poison. Why didn't he get poisoned? This pigeon. Friday night pumpkin. It's the Friday night pumpkin things right now. Why is there a Friday night pumpkin now? Try playing that, but it's way too hard. I actually tried playing Friday night pumpkin before, guys. It was way too hard for me. Yes. One more hit. If I hit him once, he's dead, penis. You're dead, penis. If I hit you one more time. Oh, wait. You're definitely in the cloud. I'm going to touch his friend, the new penis. Attack! No, you psycho! Psycho! That bird's a psycho, man. In here? Oh, wait. There's K. Oh, that attack. Oh, there's that guy. There's him. There we go. Wee wee. Wee wee wee. It's a dragon boy. Can I eat any bug really? Because wasp. I wish I must keep. You use water, right? I'm gonna stay here until you die. And then I'm gonna go up. All he knows is about the space thing. He knows about that. Yeah, you get that. You dead. Die. Yes! Got the achievement! You know, let's play Luke. Get that Luke. Get. On to the turkey face. Turkey face. Want it. On it and the hornet area. Green. Oh, well. He just shot me. That was a good hit. Luke was got a setback. Now, oh yeah, Grim Reapy. Creepy, Grim Reapy. Oh, they're critical hit by Z. Z. He's a Vietnam. He's from Vietnam. Was he from Vietnam? Well, no, I'm not there from Vietnam. Like a team. He's a basic team. And a pigeon. Mice give me how much XP? Let's see. Just 150. Oh, bright star. Bright star. Oh, totally miss. I was right in the next time. There's a giant cosmic angry eye. Cosmic big eye? There's no other cosmic big eye. Yep. You only hear about. Oh, just a bad sack. It's not too much. It's about not two problems. Too much problems after the bat. That's just the vulture. The vulture's an idiot. Or, you know, the turkey. He has a turkey. It's not the vulture. It's the turkey. Did I just lay an egg? Did the pigeon just lay an egg? That would mean not make sense. That doesn't make sense. How does the pigeon lay an egg? There's a bluebird. Now, there's a bird spawn right here. No, not the mouse, not the grr. Mouse. I'm also going to push for it right now because I don't have a metric much today. I'm so itchy. I'm going to run. I think they can see me. I think they'll really hit us. I'm safe because of these birds. Oh, there's so many. Also, there's so many birds, and you might pick someone else. Pick up someone else. Oh, there's a clunk in there. Clunks in the hole, so oh boy, I'm dead. Star me. Me. Boom, duck. Oh, I remember getting duck, but owl can eat duck. You can kill a hole. Stabs. Pigeon ghost sperm. Pigeon ray sperm. Am I doing good? Well, don't worry. You're not allowed to eat me now. Because I'm a duck. No more ones were allowed to eat ducks. Yes. Dragonflies are not allowed to eat ducks. Storks are not. Grammy. Pigeons are not allowed. That's four. That's good. Well, he's great at the king. Get four. Oh, that's a notch vest there, but I can't eat it. And now time for a duck first.
Worms. Worms, worms, worms.
Ducks eat worms. Ducks eat bread. And that witch eat which. Eat more. Wait. And then finally we eat. And then with worm's tail, I'm getting up close. Eat the worm, hide in the cove. We can put anything else to come and eat. When he finds some bread, he eats. He eats the bread. And becomes a bluebird. And then a bluebird. Eats the worm. That song. Made up that song. It's horrible, really. I think it's horrible. Now, that's the one. So, the raven can't eat me. Rumors can't, so hawks can't eat me. I'll eat that parrot. I'll eat that. I'll get eat it. Eat boom. Egg. Eat egg. You can eat a egg or a bola. I gotta stay here. Great, I can't because it's water paper, not the water. Where's water? I'm gonna drown to death or, you know, bird poisoning. Bird poisoning. Run. Run. Trust as you can. Any water? That's some water. Oh, sort of. No, I have some water. A water bottle there. I'm an idiot. Get up. I got my swoop in here. I'll be dead. There we go. Got barely any water out of that. Not a crocodile. The crocodile didn't kill me at least. Jump on. Oh, he got it. Now it doesn't matter. Oh, his name is Russ. That guy just break out. Look it up. Getting in the cloud. Stay in the cloud. What's this place? There's your dot. Reaper. And the talk. Yo! Oh, so close. Space bird. The first bird in space. Landing on the moon. But failed. Instead, he stayed here. And ate cherries and died. Why do you eat meat on me? Why is something else such a vegetarian or something? I mean, like, what? What you get? The pigeon is just okay. And then the duck, and he's like, And then he just got the duck stash. Okay, now I need to eat these fruits. And this is a crop board. Bird. Yeah, let's get bird poisoned. Get phoenix poisoning. Birds. Remember, do not eat me. Can't eat myself. We'll fly when you definitely eat it. Next to him, I don't know why, but it's next to him, and then you turn on to a duck. the hen and after the hen is the little parrot. I have to go all the way next to the right side of the map. Just kidding. Although, I would actually go to somewhere right side of the map. Or the left side of the map. Or that was like the left of this one. Now the one in the right direction. Get the one to the left. Oh yeah, yeah. Ah, hawk, 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 eat that pigeon. Ooh. He's down on 1+1, down on 1+1. It's the same 1+1. Burrito. No. No. Deep trailer. No, no, Crystal Clear. Or his name is, I think his name is Crystal Clear. Okay, what the heck did you kill? Okay, the fly killed somebody. No, I'm gonna get under here. Boomland is not near at all, but Redland is. Go to that. Fly. Let's cat Crystal. Go away, Crystal. There. Crystal. No lab rat. No lab rat. What's this? Who? I think a bath of this. Ouch. Toxic. Oh, get away, my god. Get away. Get that mouse. Idiot. Boom. Ha ha. Like what the pros do when they need to escape. They just duck, dive. And then they just go like whoop. And then they accidentally go the same way they're going. But they don't really know that they go to the other side. And you just gave up. Did something else. Maybe just probably just up there. Or that. And then so this. And then you're gliding down. No, what's this? No lab ratas. That does. Or he was down here. And he went away. And then for the next is here's the torch, and then there's a much, and there's tortures and the tortures. Don't break, there's some kind of moisture water or something. There's some water here. Okay. And go back the way. Go back. Get the way around. We constantly forward sometimes. We can all see red. Next is the art. And we're just going to buy eggs. Go see Reaper. I can juke him. You can chase me and then I'll juke him. Or maybe just select. Did he leave? Nope. Killing Fox. Oh, I'm gonna juke him. I juked you! Ha ha! Take that! Take those apples! Doesn't mean you're gonna take those apples. Taking something, taking a bad thing to you. things like the red bird can eat butterflies, so yeah. But our new bird is the stork. The stork is the red bird. I'll keep these here. No, I don't want to go into the evil acid goo. Toxic, it's toxic. Everyone knows that it's toxic. Okay, now the parrot. She can't eat only these things. Silly bread. But our own bread just gives you a smidge of XP. A smidge, only a smidge of XP. That's a dead fish. It's a good place for a bunch of two. And now, I eat. Bread, whatever. It's gonna be a pretty long time. Cause, well. And there's no worm spawn point here either. So it's pretty much a problem. No worm spawn right here. So yeah, it'll be a problem if I actually had to leave. But let me just check if there's a worm spawn point. Still some evil adapters. So okay. And now let's check about here. Oh, there's a duck. Can never eat them because that's so much bread. Now let's see if there's a worm spawn point somewhere. Somewhere or something. No, I did not account for the glitch! I did not account for this. Now my beak is stuck. My beak is still staying and the wings. Their flapping animation still. What happens to every time I am a parrot? Ugh. Why is it underground? Why being underground is problems for parrots? I am back as a parrot. Same. I can't fly. It's not how parrots are supposed to live. Not on the ground like hens. They're supposed to fly around, build nests and everything, and not be dead by eagles. Really? That's evil, everyone knows. And they're horrible things. He's not even eat this. At least. I don't know if the carrot is just dark and accurate. The stork is. All good things. Now, no one will eat this. No one can eat this here. No idea. Hornet. There we go. What am I supposed to eat? It's like that. Might say, worms. He would say worms. He was like, okay, and then he ate worms. And then he was like, I can't do it. His health doesn't go down. How can they eat eggs? Is there anything they can eat that is not from animals? Nope. Can I be a regular hen and just get to the farm and do some farming things?
They get me now, Hornet. Then get me from here.
Yeah. If I die in here, I'll just say what? Go in. Damn. Camping above, and he's camping below. Oh, wait a minute, is this space? There's some excellent space. Where's some land or something? There's land. Land on space, land on space. And interstellar asteroid, there it is. That's some interstellar asteroid stuff. Oh, I need to pee all. Oh my god, that's it. I can get that gem. Get that gem, dinky boom. Oh boy, I need to pee myself. Oh boy. Oh guys, I can do it. I'm the parrot. I kill by dripping gaming bean. Drink.
He can eat.
I better run. No, no hornet! No!
Why?
Now like this, huh? Huh? So where that fork just died. And then... what the big... there it is. One and now it's like it's right here. Okay, now the one spot's right here, and then next is the hand, and then I can level out the hand there. Oh boy, at least I can't come in here. That's so many eggs. Well, I'll do the egg laying in there. I'll come back as a red bird when I'm finished. Maybe I'll just eat the, stay here, and lay eggs for extras, and then go down there, eat the worms. You can only eat bread here, duck. It's a duck. Knock. How did a phoenix get in here? Am I allowed to stay out? Phoenix. Oh boy. And that guy. Oh boy. And we may get out, because there's a phoenix in the area. Zero, Zola! No. Get away! Don't eat my eggs! Don't eat it! No. Huh. Really?
I